Back in 1967, in New Orleans, went to see my grand folks. They were standing in their boots and jeans. Me, I was up in New York City, the girl on the Upper East Side. Just wanted to fit in. Lord, how I tried. You and I, you and I. I was just 5 years old, with fishing pole in hand. Wanted Pop to show me how to be a man. I was 17, looking for anyone, the girl who would just love me. Gravitating towards those people who would just let me be. Papa took me to the water to catch the crawfish. Here in the bayou, son, these can make you rich. They always took me fishing, the girl, and I was a bait. I wish I could turn things around. It's a little too late. We caught a mess and a half. Grandma was smiling happy, cooking them in a kettle of corn, potatoes, and greens. I was always taken for a baby. I was quite abused at the girl part. My mother was drunk at home, and she never got the news. There was a knock on my door. It was a girl named Sue. For the first time in my life, lady luck came true. The girl part, I've been waiting so long, darling, just to see your face. Nobody could ever tell me this wasn't fate. All you and I, you and I. Well, that was 35 years ago. Things haven't changed much at all. I'm still 6'1" and you're just 5 foot off. Your part, there's no such thing as no regrets. Well, that's quite okay. As long as you and I remain.